Welcome to the Texas Music Cafe. I'm Dick Gimble. I'm a performer, studio musician, and music instructor at McLennan Community College here in Waco. And I'm the son of legendary fiddle player Johnny Gimble. I was real fortunate to grow up in a family where music was so much fun and let us feel at home performing on the stage. This is Dad with Bob Wills, the king of Western swing. It's a music that combines jazz, blues, and country to form a style all of its own. Daddy, myself, and now my daughter Emily continue to carry on the legacy of Western swing. Today's show features some great cuts from the Gimble family, but also features several members of Bob Wills' original Texas Playboys. Lone Star Swing, Austin's Hot Club of Cowtown, and Emily's group, Ivy Dive. Who would have thought that Western swing would have such a lasting impact and affect so much music as it does today? Some of today's hottest musicians got their musical chops from studying the greats of Western swing, like Herb Remington. Herb is an original member of Texas Playboy Band and has influenced some of today's best steel guitar players. Here's Herb and Cindy Cashdollar, recorded live at Texas State University at a reunion of the Texas Playboys. Thank you.
Herb Remington, Cindy Cash Dollar. Thank you.
Western swing brought country music out of the hills and into the cities and took country music to new heights. Traces of Western swing can be heard in most forms of today's country music. Here's a classic cut from 1997 of Daddy and I with old pals Curly Hollingsworth and Kenny Frazier.
There's a sweet little miss with sugar in her kiss, and she lives on the other side of town. She's about so high with a twinkle in her eye, and her name is Little Betty Brown. Oh, what a gal, the sweetest thing around. Gonna be my wife the rest of my life, this sweet Miss Little Betty Brown. Out on a Saturday night, the boys all look her up and down. Right away they see she belongs to me, my sweet Miss Little Betty Brown. Oh, what a gal, the sweetest thing around. Gonna be my wife the rest of my life, my sweet Miss Little Betty Brown. Laid by in the cotton knee high, long about the middle part of June. Gonna take her by the hand to the preacher man, and then for a long honeymoon. Oh, what a gal, the sweetest thing around. Gonna be my wife the rest of my life, my sweet Miss Little Betty Brown. Puppy in the sun. There'll be things to do and a young'un or two to hug when the day is done. Oh, what a gal, the sweetest thing around. Gonna be my wife the rest of my life, my sweet Miss Little Betty Brown. Oh, what a gal, the sweetest thing around. Gonna be my wife the rest of my life, my sweet Miss Little Betty Brown.
Every summer there's a series of free concerts, and this is one part of the River Sounds, and it's also one of the very first shows that Emily played with the Johnny Gimble and Texas Swing Band.
I'm sitting here looking at a map. I got laid out on my lap. There's not too many places I've been, but the one place I love best, why, it's spread all over the West, and I'm trying to figure out how to get back home again. And I wish I was sitting right under the X in Texas, right in the heart of where my heart must be. No matter where I roam, I never feel at home except in Texas. Right under the X in Texas is where I'd like to be. Let's all play. Texas smile right now. Texas, and under the X in Texas is where I'd like to be. No, I got nothing against the rest, though I settle for better when you know what's best. And under the X in Texas is where it's best for me.
The songs of Western Swing resonate with nearly anyone, despite their musical preference. Here's Emily and her trio Ivy Divey, holding fast to this traditional Western Swing style.
Oh, sweet and lovely lady, be good. Oh, lady, be good to me. I am so often misunderstood.
Dr. Gary Hardman is the director for the Center of Texas Music History at Texas State University in San Marcos. He is also the author of the book, The History of Texas Music. His group, Lone Star Swing, honors Western Swing by paying homage to Bob Wills and the Texas Playboy.
I'm an old pipeliner, laying pipe all day. I'm an old pipeliner, laying that pipe all day. Got a sweet little baby waiting to draw my pay. I lay my pipe, baby, till the sun goes down. I lay that pipe, honey, till the sun goes down. And I grab my baby, she's the sweetest thing in town. Thank you.
you see me coming, better raise your window high. When you see me coming, better raise your window high. When you see me going, gonna hang your head and cry. Let me be your little dog till your big dog come. Let me be your little dog till your big dog come. When your big dog gets here, watch how this pup is gonna run. Wind it tight, I gotta get a little shut-eye tonight. Early in the morning when the rooster crows, gotta be ready when the whistle blows. Cause I'm an old pipeliner, laying pipe all day. Got a sweet little baby waiting to draw my pay. I've got a sweet little baby waiting to draw my pay.
Gotta care, haven't got a thing to call my own. Though I'm out of money, hey, I'm a millionaire. I've still got my home in San Antonio. When I greet my neighbor with a "How you all?", I'm wealthy as a king upon a throne. You can have your mansion or your cottage small. I'll just take my home in San Antonio. traveling around the country on my merry way. I've been in crowds and felt I was alone. But when I feel like bragging, hey, I just up and say, I'm a native son of San Antonio. Oh, there's a sweet somebody by the Alamo. Someday she's gonna be my very own. And we'll have a high chair in a year or so for our little home in San Antonio. For our little home in San Antonio.
Rick McRae singing that one for you.
The influence of Western swing continues to push the envelope of music today. Here is Austin's own Hot Club of Cowtown. Thank you. One thing about my dad is he is not into formality. He's not into any kind of music that's stiff or serious. Okay, I mean, he plays some serious swing, but it's all got to be fun. And I just remember growing up, as he taught me to play, it was never a forced kind of thing. It was like, we just did it because we enjoyed it. And this little show we did at the Running Bird Studio was such a joy, because it was just Emily, Dad, and I, real small group. And although we know the songs and we've played them a jillion times, we never play them the same way twice. Daddy says, I don't think we ever play them the same way once. Anyway, so here's another rendition of something that we're kind of making up as we go along. But it's always certain to swing.
Let me tell you what this song is all about. This song is about 5 minutes long. So if you got time to go to the restroom, or if you got any place you need to go or anything you got to do, this would be a good time to go.
Amen.
And do it. Orange Blossom Special is about a train that comes from Florida to Bosqueville. Oh, this is fun. Here's a whistle. Florida, and we've already come through Alabama and Mississippi. We're over in East Texas where I grew up, and there's something, oh, there's a tractor right in the middle of the track down there. Here he is. Here's the tractor.
That's not a tractor.
That's what we used for a tractor when I was in East Texas. Here comes an old cow now. Look out, cow, here comes a diesel. The diesel ran over the cow. We used to have one old cow, wouldn't give no milk, and we just sold him. We have a few country people here that know what I'm talking about. Okay, you ready to go downhill now, Emily? I've been going downhill for years and years.
Dad taught me how to sing harmony in a 1962 Rambler, going down the road, singing, "You are my sunshine," over and over and over. And he'd say, "Okay, now here's your part." He'd sing me a little bit of it. We'd start singing. And immediately, of course, I'd jump over to the melody with him. We'd stop, start over again. And anyway, finally, I just caught on and just got it. And it's so much fun singing harmony. And then when Emily joined the band, we started working up three parts on every tune that we could. You know, that was a lot of fun.
You know what I want to hear? That's it. Jimmy Davis's number one hit. Hey, when skies are gray, you'll never know, dear, how much I love love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you by my side. But when I woke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and cried. I cried the chorus. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
I'll tell you one thing about Western swing. For me, it's really hard to play and not grin at the same time. It's like the just the beat, the feel of the thing is enough. And if you listen very much, you'll notice a lot of the songs are about heartbreak, about life gone wrong, about hard times, but they all sound happy. You know, how do you sing a heartbreaking song and make it sound so happy? I don't know, but that's one big part of swing. It wasn't like I made a big decision that I'm going to devote my life to Western swing. I'm into a lot of kind of music. I like everything from Bob Marley to John Philip Sousa, and that could be a big stretch there. And I've been lucky to get to play a lot of that kind of music over the years, but I've never played a Western swing gig that just wasn't fun. And we're one big tribe of swingers, kind of a family thing. And there's a lot of love that goes on stage when you're playing Western swing. Daddy always told me when I first started playing, he said, this is like a football game. And the thing is, you got to keep your eye on the ball. And what the ball is who's playing the solo, or who's swinging, or who's singing. And so I learned real early to look at people on the stage, look at people in the audience. And what I see just sends so much energy into you, and joy in that music. So we've been pretty lucky bunch.
Have you seen Miss Molly? Her cheeks are rosy red. Her lips are soft as satin. They taste like gingerbread.
Oh, 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 me, oh, my Miss Molly. I'm in love with you. Oh, me, oh, my Miss Molly. Won't you say you love me too? When Miss Molly's smiling, the sun is dim as spell. When she laughs, her voice is like a little silver bell. Whoa, 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 me, oh, my Miss Molly. I'm in love with you. Oh, me, oh, my Miss Molly. Won't you say you love me too?
Now listen here, Miss Molly, I done told you this before.
Even though I've told you once, I'll tell you just once more.
Ho, 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 me, oh my Miss Molly, I'm in love with you. Oh me, oh my Miss Molly, won't you say you love me too?
Resign. If only you, Miss Molly, would just say that you'd be mine.
Oh, 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 me, oh, my Miss Molly, I'm in love with you. Oh, me, oh, my Miss Molly, won't you say you love me too? Oh, 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 me, oh, my Miss Molly, I'm in love with you. Oh, me, oh, my Miss Molly, won't you say you love me?
One thing great about doing it with Dad is his plan was to have no plan. We're improvisers.
Why don't you do it? You don't know me. You feel like doing that?
She's dying to do this. It's not a killer. Let's try.
Okay. You give your hand to me. And then you say hello, and I can hardly speak. My heart is beating so, and anyone can tell. You think you know me well, but you don't know me. No, you don't know the one who dreams of you at night, longs to kiss your lips, and longs to hold you tight to you. I'm just a friend, that's all I've ever been, 'cause you don't know. Afraid and shy, let my chance go by. Ooh, a chance that you might love me too. You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside that lucky guy for you. Afraid and shocked, well, I let my chance go by. The chance that you might love me too. You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside that lucky guy to never, never know the one who loves you so. You
Daddy teaches more by just doing. He never liked to stand up in front of a class or one of these workshops and just tell people to do this. He'd just play and you watch him, you know. And then he would tell some funny story that you might remember better than that lick he would show you, you know. So that all adds up to quite an education and quite a legacy.
When it's sugar cane time, long around about June, I'll be walking with sugar neath the old sugar moon. I'm gonna drop her a line to expect me soon, 'cause I'm craving some sugar neath the old sugar moon. I can see her right now, she'll get the calendar down, scratch a circle around the day we're altar bound. When the sugar moon shines long around about June, wedding bells will be ringing neath the old sugar moon. Play the piano for us. Sugarcane time, long around about June, I'll be walking with sugar neath the old sugar moon. All the kisses I've missed, I'll be getting them soon. There'll be kisses from sugar neath the old sugar moon. I'm dreaming sweet dreams of all the loving I'll get when I get back to my pit. Oh Lordy, how I'll fret till it's sugarcane time, long around about June, when wedding bells are ringing neath the old sugar moon.
Well, I woke up this morning with moss on my tongue, my head sounding just like a cave. This is one of Daddy's tunes. I'm trying to remember the things that I'd done. I wish I could learn to behave.
I jumped like a rabbit when I heard that alarm. Time to get back in the race.
Well, two cans of breakfast won't do me no harm. I'll shave when I find my face.
I'm 2 beers away from a beautiful day. After a night on the town, just 2 beers away from a beautiful day. If I can just keep 'em down.
The newsman is saying conditions are poor. The weatherman said it might rain. Well, I know the causes and I know the cure for all my self-inflicted pain.
Whoa! I'm 2 days away from a beautiful day. After a night on the town, just 2 days away from a beautiful day. If I can just keep 'em down.
If you're healthy and happy, take my advice. What's good for me ain't for you. Stay with your diet of juice and ice. Right now I have something to do.
I'm 2 beers away from a beautiful day. After a night on the town, just 2 beers away from a beautiful day. If I can just keep 'em down.
This is good. Thank you, Clay. Thank you to everyone.
Thank you so much.
Texas Energy doesn't sell electricity. They've helped thousands of businesses, schools, and nonprofits buy it. Smarter, cheaper, and easier.
Those chain restaurants will come and go, but the Elite has stood the test of time because there's no place like Waco's own Elite Cafe.
Guests of the Texas Music Cafe stay exclusively at the Waco Hilton.
The Groove Magazine, now covering Central Texas with music news and feature stories, distributed through the Citizen Courier newspaper.
The Cultural Activity Center in Temple features artists like Michael Martin Murphy, Dale Watson, Ian McLaughlin, and Bob Schneider as part of their Texas Music Series. Tickets and info can be found at cacarts.org.
Mission Waco provides relationship-based programs that empower the poor and marginalized, both here and abroad. Caritas provides urgent support to people in need in your community.